I once knew a kid who said his bone charm would make bullets bounce off his skin. He shot himself in the stomach and died a day later.